Good morning, guys. I'm gonna do a college week of my life. My camera's gonna die. What the heck? Let me just fix that quick. Okay, like I was saying, I'm doing a college week in my life because this is the first full week of college. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. The past couple weeks hasn't been like full weeks of school. The first week of college, there's only 2 days, and I didn't really have classes on either of those days. Well, I did on one of those days, and then the other day it wasn't really class. And then last week we didn't have Monday. I didn't have class on Tuesday, and so it just wasn't gonna be fun to watch. So now I'm gonna do actual week of my life. Technically, I have class right now, but it's an asynchronous class. And if you don't know what that means, it means it's online, and so you do it at your own pace and stuff. And so I've already done most of it. I just have to finish a little bit of it. I'm making breakfast right now. I'm making bacon for Emma too, so that's why there's a lot of bacon out. Yeah. You probably just heard my nose. But this is my breakfast. Oh, it's, you can't, how do you even turn the side on? Oh, I'm there. But that's my breakfast. Yummy. So now I have to work on either human bio or introduction to nutrition related profession or something. I don't know. I think that's what it is. Oh, it's not working. My computer's not working. The Wi-Fi is really slow today and last night. I don't know what's up with it, but it's slow. But yeah. My eyes look really bloodshot. It's just because I'm tired. Oh, I got my nails redone. I don't even know if you saw the first nails, but these are my nails now. I like these ones a lot. So, I'm gonna eat my breakfast and do my homework. If you guys are wondering, this is my schedule for when my homework and stuff is due. It's not a lot right now, but that's fine. I mean, it's a good amount, I guess you could say. I'm adding another class on in October, so that's gonna be hard. It's a math class.
Oh, why is my face like that?
So I will definitely have to contact Mrs. Schmidt for that. If you've been watching since high school and you don't know who Mrs. Schmidt is, you better go back and watch the videos from high school. And then you'll figure out who Mrs. Schmidt is. Don't you guys just love my hair today? I woke up like this. Oh, also, I bought this candle. It smells super good. It smells like Old Spice, a certain scent that I really like from Old Spice. But I can't even light it here. Because in college, I guess you're not supposed to light it in case of fire. I don't know. But it's Haunted Nights. If you're wondering what it smells like Swagger Old Spice. It smells really good. So I just have it like unlit. And I'll just smell it when I need to refresh. I don't know. If you know me, you'll know why I like that scent. But if you don't know me, I like that scent. So yeah, if you want to smell Swagger Old Spice, Haunted Nights from Bath & Body Works smells like Swagger Old Spice. And it's probably not here for that long. I mean, I don't even know if it'll be here by the time I post this video. I'm gonna try and post like a bunch because I have to get cut up. I'm still on my May/beginning of June vlogs when we went to Disney, so I'm gonna have to get those posted this week. So yeah, I'm gonna work on human bio soon. I finished my breakfast. It was really good. I put garlic salt in my fried eggs or something else.
What is my
window? I have a class at 12:45, which is actually in person, so I actually have to get ready for that one. But I'll probably go get the lunch with my sister, and then yeah, and we're gonna play bingo tonight, so I'll definitely bring you guys to that. I need to put some makeup on. Like, my eyelashes look really short.
Nice.
So, yeah. See you later.
Became hyper, or was hypertonic. Right? So, a hypo...
Hey, guys. So, I'm back from class. This is a really bad angle. I look so stupid. But, currently cleaning out my purse. Because before I went to class, I spilled all of my Zyrtec, which is allergy medication that I need. It helps with me with my asthma, but it was in my purse and I didn't realize it was open, so I went like this with the bottle and it literally they flew everywhere, but like a majority of it is in my purse. Oh, this is my fit for today.
This is not okay. This needs to stop.
Nothing
now.
Would be like, that's sinning. Apparently I also spilled goldfish in my purse. I don't know that. I'm really gonna go dump this out because there's a lot of goldfish crumbs in here. I don't even eat goldfish that much, so I don't know where that's from. But I just got back from class. It's really my only class today. I mean, my first one I had was asynchronous, which is virtual, and we just watch lectures and stuff in that class. So I just watched some of the lecture, kind of boring, but watched that, and then I went and got lunch, which the lunch has not been very good lately, so I didn't really like it. I had tater tots. I tried a Brussels sprout and bacon pizza, but that was gross, so I didn't eat that. And then I had a chicken. Tender, a singular chicken tender, and it was just yeah. So let's go dump my purse out because it is literally full of goldfish crumbs. So I'm gonna do it right here. There's a garbage here. I'm gonna put everything back in. Oh, that's bright. We went to Noodles. We were gonna go to Taco Bell, but the lobby was closed, and that was not nice. Okay, guys, so I forgot to vlog. Actually, I didn't because I was so focused on bingo because we went and played bingo. I don't know if you knew, but I won twice. But I'll show you what I got. So the first prize I got was a hammock, which was the first game we played, and I won a hammock. Or like, we gotta pick a bunch of prizes from this table. And then my second prize I won was cookies and cookie cutters. So Emma didn't win because she's a loser. She doesn't win much. She didn't win. I'm just better. So yeah, I won two things. Now I have to go work on homework because I have a test due tonight, or a quiz type thing in the trigger. So I'm gonna go do that. Oh, I didn't even shut the camera off. I just locked my door. What the heck? I'm finishing my biology. This isn't human bio, but I'm finishing up my human bio. And then I have to take a quiz tonight, which I don't really want to do, but I have to. College things. I have 6 minutes left of my video, and so I'm gonna do that quick and then take my quiz.
Recording. I miss you a lot.
You can see my forehead, man.
Oh, there's my yeah, it's homecoming. And you guys are in Green Bay and we're not in Green Bay, so kind of sad.
Yeah. They're with me.
We miss Kate a lot, actually.
That's a lie, actually.
No, okay, I do miss you. I think school literally sucks. It's honestly terrible. I hate all of the classes.
Yeah.
The freshmen are kind of funny, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Awful. Stupidly funny.
So, I finished my quiz. I got 100%. But the shower room bathroom literally has the best acoustics. Like, I can't sing, but let's try and sing for you guys.
I'm coming. My heart's gonna say these at once. If we don't look to me, we were open by now. See what you wanna see, but we're seeing the same right now.
I'm gonna sing for you because, like, I'm very self-conscious. Maybe I'll sing more for you later. But, like, I don't want my roommates to hear me. Like, it's only Emma and then the one way down there. What's another song that's good? This Town is a good song. There's an ad. So, if you guys like these singing videos, singing clips, I'll add more. I'll sing a little bit of This Town by Niall Horan or whatever.
Breaking out to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw you shuttling around. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far, the stars. I won't tell you everything. The words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. I shall stay with you now. If the whole world was watching, I'd still answer you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you.
You still make me nervous when you walk in the room. Okay, yeah. I can't sing, so I don't even know if this will go in. Maybe it'll be sped up and you can slow down if you want, but please don't, if it is. The shower room has very good acoustics. I just don't want Emma making fun of me because I'm singing. I hope you booped my nose. Let's see. I'm gonna call out someone, and if they don't comment, I know they're not a true fan. Brie, if you don't boop my nose, fake fan, fake friend, boop it. Any comment you booped, or anyone comment if you booped my nose. Okay, I'm gonna take a shower now. So I'm done with my shower now. What is this? I don't know. But now for this minute, I'm gonna eat some ice cream and then I'm gonna watch some Netflix. I don't have class tomorrow, so that's gonna be eventful for you guys. But I think this is where I'm gonna end it because I'm just gonna watch like Netflix and that's boring and I'm not gonna film myself watching Netflix. So, see you guys in the morning. Yeah, talk to you guys later. Make sure to like and subscribe. Comment what I should do next. Okay, bye.